More than 20 countries take part in World Skiing Championships at Aare in Sweden. In the thrilling downhill finals, attention focuses on the Austrian champ, Martin Stoltz. Perfect balance plus almost uncanny judgment gives Stoltz the fastest time of the day so far. His rivals will have to take plenty of risks if they're going to beat him. Another Austrian, Molterer, tries his luck. Norwegian Stein Ericksen, a double world champion, has scored a heap of victories during the meeting at Aare, but this just is not his day. Ericsson makes a fine recovery, but that tumble lost him precious seconds, and he hasn't a chance now. Martin Stoltz watches a fellow Austrian, Christian Pravda, begin his run. A final all-out burst as he nears the finish, and Pravda streaks across the line to beat Strolz by just over 2 seconds and win the championship.